Ah, my fucking ears. Ah. Why is it so loud again? Sorry guys, it's so loud still. Right, I'm not sure Tundra Man, because Block Man might be getting Tundra Man. Torch Man even. Then Torch would be good against War. Yeah, just I've just finished up some blah, 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 blah. What's that thing called? Pokemon. Does make you think, doesn't it? It's like, where did I leave Pokemon at? I'd beaten Koga, and then I trained up Nick. Trained up Nick. I was reading Nick's name, man. Trained up Garrett. Yeah, I'm fairly far in. I think I got 5 badges. Because it could be against him that it would be good. Then he would be good against him, and that would be good against him, maybe? Okay, I'm going to try this again. So how's things, guys? Yeah, victory always is a fucking pain in the ass, isn't it? Let's be honest. It's because it's like a big long fucking cave at the end, and that's the biggest problem. You at the bastard! Ah, oh, lovely. I've got to add you. Didn't go smooth as yesterday. That bit. Yeah, 4K. Streaming at 900p, but in 4K. Looks amazing. Whoops again? Why do I keep doing that? I did that on purpose because I knew I had one more of these. I think I got two left actually. I think I got one left now. Nope, that was my last one. Shit. Nice. Lots of health. I didn't think I was going to make Adam. Yeah, probably. Maybe you get Rush Jet in ya? I wouldn't know. Well, why is my CPU shot up so high all of a sudden? Is that 87%, 91%, 94%? Yeah. North OBS is using loads of resources all of a sudden. It's using 67% of my CPU.
Doctor, is something wrong?
The double gear system. It was so very long ago. It was on that day, Wiley and I had our falling out. He quite literally threw a wrench in our gears.
Thanks for the GG, Mum.
Then, each pursuing robotics research in our own way. Each of us was passionate about forging the way ahead.
Seems that way. Which is why I like to work out. Well, they like. I find they're all like that. They usually do like 4 damage.
By giving robots independent thought, they can be true partners to humankind at last. Naive as always.
Yeah, I find that they get the right weakness and they take loads of health off each, all of them. Just gotta make sure you got the right one.
But with unstoppable power, insurmountable speed. It's only when we build robots with the power to outdo humans that people will truly accept robots for what they are.
No.
And with my double gear system, we can make that dream a reality. With this installed, any robot can instantly become a hero. However, I was strongly opposed to Wiley's ideas and research. The double gear system, it puts an incredible strain on the robots that use it. And if it fell into the wrong hands, it could be used to cause terrible harm. At the time, a committee was convened, and Wiley's research was cancelled in favor of my independent thought research. Wiley never forgave me, and his views have grown ever more extreme since then. How ironic that my efforts to quench Wiley's hot-headedness before it led him astray only ended up fueling the fire.
Doctor, I never knew.
If only I'd shown him there was a way to work together instead of just telling him that he was wrong, maybe we'd still be friends.
A way to work together.
Even the double gear system can be a tool for good, if used properly. But using it properly requires proper judgment. Wiley's dream of developing technology to make any robot into a hero could become reality if used by you. I'm trusting you, Mega Man. Oh! I almost forgot something very important.
Well, Mega Man's already a hero.
I've just finished giving Rush a good tune-up. He's all ready to head out with you.
He does, yeah.
Rush! Rush, help Mega Man and keep him safe. Be a good boy now.
We've got this, Rush. Okay, let's go.
Let me just check. Right, it's that type of rush jet. Nice.
I've made a breakthrough. I can now create new items for you.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be? Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready! Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready!
How many lives have I got? Two.
The reactor's running unusually well.
Did I do that level without dying just now, Anya? Yeah.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be?
Yo, Mega.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be?
They said they got new items. Where are the new items? Ah? No.
Yo, Mega. Can I interest you in some parts? Sure this is what you want, buddy?
Yeah.
And there you have it. Part complete.
Parcel. 1 second, guys. Would be cool if it did. No, I don't want that. Doesn't look like there's anything new here.
Sure this is what you want, buddy? And there you have it. Part complete.
The reactor's Oops. Running unusually well today.
Okay, Mega. What'll it be?
Seriously, what? He says, oh, we got some new stuff. I genuinely can't see it.
Yo, Mega, can I interest you in some parts?
Right, who the fuck is he going to be good against, Dan? Unless it's one of those games where you, it's like, four and then four. Fuck it, I'm gonna just try acid, man. Wait, day. They're on their own buttons? I didn't see that. Am I fucking blind? Why the hell didn't I notice that? Damn it. Yeah. I think it was 8. I think a few of them have done that. I think even 3 was like that. Where it'd be, 4 of the, or 6 of them, and then 2 separate. I'm sure 4 was like, 3 was like, I'm sure it was. Don't quote me on that, though. No, what I mean is like, now that you can access the 8, what I meant is the weaknesses are split into like two categories. It's a weird stage. Yeah, the weakness chart itself. Wait a second, I'm halfway through the 8 Robot Masters. And do you know what I haven't seen? Proto Man or Bass. Or Forte and Blues. Bastard. Get out of the way. Yeah, as in the... Yeah, I did the say I just now, yeah. But, I wonder where they are. I wonder if they become unlockable characters. Like in Mega Man 10, Bass was one of the unlockable characters, and Proto Man was... Oh, no, I pressed fucking jump, you bastard! What the fuck? Oh, well. Every Robot Master was playable. No, I am played her. I'll have to see if I can get her access to her. As in buy it from somewhere. No! I don't like this. No, I didn't think it was. But he knows how to guess stuff, and I want to know how. Balls. Problem is most of my weapons I've used trying to take out that thing now, so I'm not actually sure. Even if I've got the right weapon, if I'll be able to take out the boss. Because, for all I know, it could be awesomely difficult. Dick, ruining my bloody lovely red water. Oh shit, I was looking at chat! Fuck! This was the first level you did. Wasn't worth it. It goes that way, does it? Oh, what a jump! Me and Spikes don't get on. I'm probably gonna fuck this level a lot. No! Oh, I ran out of fucking rush jet. I thought that's a sneaky good idea. Nope. Bad idea. Did not work. I like our level. Pain in the ass. Oh no, Matt, you can't leave us. Bastard, I want to shoot you. Have fun in work, dude. I know that's a very strange thing to say to someone. Have fun in work, but, you know. Yeah, it's understandable. Work, you know, is a very important thing after all. I think it was lightning that seemed to work pretty good against us. In the wrong suit. Oh well. Bye, Matt. Hope to see you later. Why did I collect that in this no electric power? Damn it. Joy up. There isn't any bosses in here like fucking Yellow Devil, cause fuck that shit. Hey, Xanthem dude, how you doing, man? I jumped way too high. Ah, I love it. This level would have been good, actually, to have had that power-up to stop from getting killed by spikes. I'm sure that was one of the power-ups, wasn't it? Oh wait. AM. 1:30 in the afternoon. I'm so glad I got hit then, I would have died otherwise. Oops, right. King of the Wild, hello, my dirt pup. Yeah, my pug, he's awesome. Problem is, I don't know what you're weak to. Let's find out. It's not that. Not that. Looks like it's none of them. Fucking close. Hey, my dog isn't derpy. He's cool. Except for when he pisses on the floor. Really liking this game. Pretty funny actually. I made it through that level, dying once and losing all my lives, then going back through it and completing it in one go. Items for fewer bolts than usual. Okay. Are you sure? Oh no, I got plenty of thing. Already. Are you sure? Yeah, I'll grab two. Why not? Are you sure? Why not? The reactor's running on. Looks like you can. God damn it! Okay, Mega. Spikes will not deal damage or kill you instantly. Hidden spikes once uses appears protected. That would have been handy in the last level. Stop pressing the wrong button, pets. Alright, that one and that one is in there, yeah. Still missing a few things on. Right. Impact. Yeah? I like stealing stuff. Awful. Oops. Okay. Slowed on time a bit too early there, didn't I? These things are pains in the asses because they make the floor fucking dodgy, like. I'm pretty sure there's a secret here in there, like. But obviously not. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, this thing fucking destroyed me last time. I don't know what's... I ain't giving up yet. Need me to do that. I'm guessing it's just better to do this. I was right. It's better to just do that. Maybe. Who knows? Right. So look, which one? I don't know what I'm gonna need against Impact Man. That's the problem. If I get it. Damn it. Ah, oh, for bullshit. Why is my my CPU is going into overdrive. Actually getting quite annoying. Enough! assholes. Shit. All right. Wow, that's loud. Thank you so much, King of the Wild, for the follow. It is massively appreciated. No. You ain't fucking me over again, game. I hate these fucking guys. Am I actually going to be able to do this? I should be able to. I've got energy tanks to spare, so. He's a pretty big guy, isn't he? One sec, I'm not sure if someone just knocked the door because the dog's growling at it. Or barked or. I think that's the biggest problems with these headphones specifically. Is I can't hear shit. Whoa. Fuck, I'm gonna lose all my energy tanks now as well. This guy's ridiculous. I don't even know if that's helping very much. To be honest, I don't think it is. What? I didn't realize I was so low on health then. Wow, that is fucking hard.
The reactor is running unusually well.
Okay, Mega. That seems to be happening a lot for me recently.
Ta-da! All ready. sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure?
Ripping fucking deed.
Already. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready.
The reactor's running on...
Okay, Mega.
New, anything new? No. I don't know if Batman is right, damn. Try blast. Either the fire attack or the acid attack is going to be good against one of these three. And none of them seem to work against the other guy, so it must be this guy and Concrete Man. Start up again. Could do with the health, but
be here.
Mini boss. Why am I having so much trouble with this today? I fucking destroyed it yesterday. Just couldn't finish the level. Oh well. Jesus Christ. That's better. Ah. to do mistakes now. I never noticed that a bit. That was pretty cool. Oops, didn't mean to use Rush. Damn it, I wish I hadn't used that fucking energy tank now. I also wish I hadn't have accidentally used that.
Ah well.
Shit happens, doesn't it, you know? It's like my brain isn't working properly. Right then, I'm getting closer and closer to the end of the level, I reckon. Oh, come on, that's fucking ridiculous with the respawning belay, man. You bastards. It's fine. It's all fine. No. Fuck. I didn't want to use another one. Alright, let's try fire first and see if that's any good. I doubt it, but might be. And if that's not, then maybe acid. And if that's not it, then I'm even more confused. I wouldn't think fire would be good against explosions, though. It is, though. Ooh. Okay.
The reactor's running unusually well.
Okay,
I'll buy one to make up the one I lost. Or I used two, didn't I?
Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready.
Yo, Mega! Can I interest you in some
No,
parts?
Still nothing. No.
One second.
Oh no, it was the bottom one, 3. I thought there was another one there. King of the Wild, thank you for popping in and see you again soon, hopefully. And Derp Doggo says bye too. Right then, one more master to go, and then hopefully it'll be Wily. Then again, it could be like Mega Man 3 with Shadow Stages, so who knows. Health bell. Woohoo! I was lucky. Oh, that wasn't. I was actually. Almost died.
Damn it.
Get back to the groove of Mega Man now, I think. Slowly. Ah. Oh! Something went ping and it fucking stopped me with my slide. They won't have to go through a thing again. They're annoying. I seriously just did that, didn't I? Oh my god! Dog. Crazy dog.
Get ready to crumble!
one more master to go now, and then I'm done with the masters, not the game. Unless there's nothing else after the masters, who knows? I don't. I'll play this Mega Man.
Running unusually.
Okay, Mega. Are you sure? Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Good luck out there, Mega. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure? Ta-da! All ready. Are you sure?
The reactor's running unusually well.
Okay, Mega.
Yo, Mega. Can I interest you in some parts?
Hey, Lion, thank you so much for the follow, dude.
Okay, Mega.
The reactor's running unusually well today.
Right, guys, I think I saved it, but just in case. Right, I'm going to end the stream here. I got to do a couple of things with the missus, non-sexually, before anyone says anything silly. And I'll be back. I don't know what's happening. I might be back tonight. I don't know, because, you know, I don't stream nights very often anymore. But if I am, then I'll be playing Mega Man. So, catch you later, guys. Bye-bye.